of the equinox. She is already listing lustfully toward the sun. Her balance lies in the stable center around which she tilts and spins. Since balance is not about stillness, we cannot achieve it rigidly. Only by connecting to our stable core can we too move fluidly through life's twists and turns. So anchored, we find equanimity as we ride the waves of change. This balance in motion allows us to be present to suffering and present to joy. It doesn't mean we are indifferent or that we don't care. It means we allow life to unfold without resistance. Equanimity invites us to ease into each moment with care and gentleness. I invite you to hold yourself with kindness as you explore the stuck places that prevent you from connecting to that stable core of loving awareness. Tonight, just allow your body, your heart, your mind to bathe in the vibrations of the sound journey. The vibrations of these pure sounds will touch every cell in your bodies, and their molecules will begin to dance. If there is any stagnation, it will just gently stir and release, allowing your cells to begin resonating with the healing tones. And that is the simple secret of sound healing. So bring awareness toward your body, dropping into the ground of being. Right here, right now. Notice your breath move through your body, feeling the chest or belly expand with the in-breath, and gently fall with the out-breath. Just tuning in to in-breath and out-breath. Noticing whatever is present for you right now. Resting in a feeling of acceptance in this moment, just as it is. Feeling the ease of simply being and breathing, moment by moment. And listening to the poem entitled Balance by Anita Ehle. She I release
Thank you.
your heart. This is where you will find balance. And resting in the mantra or the Kundalini love song at Pure Name, and the words in English. Sat Gure Name. Once again, bringing awareness to your body and your breath. Experiencing the ease of simply being and breathing moment by moment. And as you feel ready and able, allowing movement to return to your body, wiggling your fingers and toes, perhaps stretching out long, reaching your hands and feet away from each other, and when you are ready, rolling to one side and gently pressing yourself up to a seated position. Looking around the room as much as you can in the dark, and honoring your fellow travelers, each on their own precious journey home.